is rising. Black is turning blue. Look out, buddy, no one's calling. Jesus, man, what did you do?
ice cream if you give me a car. Oh, nothing impresses me much. I've got a great attitude and a map to the stars. I got your number from that sign in the law. I also want to thank you, Shiva, but Mojo is gone.
charges. Just before we check you in, let's see here. You left your passport in the mini fridge and the message with the desk is here. The picture isn't his and just a reminder about our policy. Don't leave your mattress in the rain. You sleep on the balcony, okay, dear? You and your guests have a pleasant stay. What a beautiful tattoo that young man had on his face. And oh, Will, you need a driver out to Philly. Jason is best here as well. He seemed a little worried about you. I'm feeling good, damn, I'm feeling so fine. I'm living on a cloud above an island in my mind. Oh, baby, don't be alarmed. Just my vibe, no need to walk around. No, it's not too bad a climb. Mr. Tillman, for the seventh time, we have no knowledge of a film that is being shot outside. Those are extras in a movie. There are clientele. No, they aren't running lines, and they aren't exactly thrilled that you like.
Oh, studying Taylor Swift every night inside the Oculus Rift after Mr. and the Mrs. finished dinner and the dishes. Now the future's definition is so much higher than it was last year. It's like the images have all become real. Someone's living my life for me out in the mirror. Into our hubs, skin and bones, frozen smile on every face. As the stories we play, this must have been a wonderful place. Got too hot, so we overthrew the system. 'Cause there's no place for human existence like right here on this bright blue marble orbit of our trash. Man, there's no big bash. There's no big thing to give up the way of life. Disappears as in a dream, and as we return to our native state.
It started dropping, and the ice floes began to freeze. From time to time, we all get a bit restless with no one advertising to us constantly. Trap at the Fuller Airport, some nights has been dancing. If you don't mind gathering and hunting, we're all still pretty good at eating on the run. Things that would have been helpful to know before the
There are even more lyrics.
Though I'll admit some degree of resentment for the sudden lack of convenience around here. But there are some visionaries among us developing some products to aid us in our struggle to survive. Lord, on this godless rock that refuses to die.
Thanks very much. Everyone is having a good time. I'm going to phrase it as a statement, and we'll just go with it.
Says the dying man, once I'm in the box, just think of all the overrated hacks running amok, all of the pretentious, ignorant voices that will go unchecked, the homophobes, hipsters, and 1%, the false feminists he'd manage to detect. Oh, who will critique them once he's dead? Oh, in
eventually the dying man takes his final breath, but first checks his newsfeed to see what he's about to miss. It occurs to him a little late in the game. We leave as clueless as we came. Rented heavens to the shadows in the cave.
Oh, sir.
Am I spread and butter? Like a queen would have ostrich and cobra. Wine me love satanic Christmas Eve. And play piano in the Chateau Lobby. I've never done this. Baby, be gentle. It's my first time.
Very nice. So this is being filmed for The Current, is that right? Very nice. I do, when these shows get filmed, I do feel like it leaves a real opportunity for some filmmaker a few years from now to tell a story like maybe that I'm not aware of. Like maybe I'm at a creative nadir right now. And there'll be footage of me at this show like playing. I'd be like, it was a low point for Tillman. He had taken to dressing like a deranged billionaire. Couldn't even put real pants on for the show. Yeah. I gotta say, Jason really kicked my ass in the. What? Oh, you're talking about playing before me. No, I'm talking about something else, but thank you. In the writing songs for A Star Is Born department. Yeah. My song might have worked if Bradley Cooper's character, what was his name? Darius Rucker? Jackson Maine. If there'd been some time travel subplot where, spoiler alert, spoilers ahead, where Jackson Maine had to go back in time and like play a song that would convince his mother to never talk to his father again or something. My song sounded like something that would be written by an animatronic jamboree bear. With like a moonshine jug with three X's on it. And like one Coptic eye that never quite opens. This will be good for the documentary too. They'll just cut the audio and it'll just be me rambling and the narrator will be like, he was hospitalized 3 months late after this very date for exhaustion. The sweatpants were surgically removed from his body. I got my ear pierced today. It's not good. Things are not going well. All right, well, thank you all for coming. Let's carry on.
One more wasted morning when I could be holding you to my side. Somebody stop this joyless joy. Reptilian strangers. Oh my God, you're so naive. You leave this world in a drunken heap. We'll make the arrangements, baby, them.
Yourself in mind.
It's only been 3 weeks and a bag of speed from Jamie the PhD. She comes by the front desk to leave my transcript with her edits. 'Cause I don't want to leave Palace. At least that's what my true love calls it. Last night I wrote a poem. Man, I must have been in the poem zone.
You guys like lyrics?
I'm in over my head. I'm in over my head.
I'm going to assume that it's not like a fight that's breaking out right now. I mean, you've got to be pretty fucking hardcore to fight during this song. You've got to really want to fight. And I do.
Maybe I'll get a pet. Learn how to take care of somebody else. Maybe I'll name him Jeff. But I think it might defeat purpose. Living on housekeeping and room service. But I don't want to leave Palace. Oh, let's pay someone to move in here and fix this. Last night I texted your iPhone. Said I think I'm ready to come home. Please, please. I'm in over my head. I'm in over my head. It's just me and Jay. Sweet.
Thank you very much. Animatronic Jug Band Bear describes maybe 40% of my music anyway. I need a lot of love, mama. Oh, my God.
Uh-huh.
what's wrong with the feeling. I'm a flower, you're the bee. It's much older than you and me. I'm in love, I'm alive. I belong to the stars.
This is a new song. And I'm gonna dedicate it to Kevin Durant. Get well soon, buddy.
Wall,
guess time just makes fools of us all. Oh Lord, I guess time just makes fools of us all. My drink is watered down. My champ is on his knees. He lost the rematch. He lost the comeback. He lost the charity. But that's the job. It's what gets the asses in the hall. Make fools of us all. This is going good. I feel a little loopy. Love y'all. Thanks for coming.
Something I'd say. All I need. sing along.
Everything that he wants, you can spot him from a mile away in his gold chain and only one pair of socks. I'm out here testing the maxim. Good things have to stop. Josh, the bar closes at 5, but the big man is just opening shop. Can you hear me now? Won't you speak, sweet angel? Don't you remember me? I was God's favorite customer, but now I'm in trouble. Speak to me. Won't you speak?
Comedy of man stars like this. Our brains are way too big for our muscles. And so nature, she devised this alternative. We emerge half formed and hope whoever greets us on
the other end was kind enough to fill us in. And babies, that's pretty much how it's been ever since. Now the miracle of birth leaves a few issues to address. Like, say that half of us are periodically iron deficient. So somebody's gotta go kill something while I look after the kids. I do it myself, but what? Are you gonna get this thing? It's milk. He says as soon as he gets back from the hunt, we can switch. It's hard not to fall in love with something so helpless. Ladies, I hope we don't end up regretting this. Comedy. Now that's what I call pure comedy. Till the part where they start to believe they're at the center of everything in some all-powerful being. Endowed this horror show with meaning. Oh, their religions are the best. No, they're not religious. They just call it. Prison zombies, celestial virgins, magic tricks. It's unbelievable how fits that they get terribly upset when you question their sacred texts written by Bedouin mind rapists.
That doesn't mean anything. I'm just riffing. I'm just shredding up here.
Their language is just served to confuse them. Their confusion somehow makes them more sure. They build fortunes, poisoning their offspring. Hand out prizes when someone patents a cure. Where did they get these goons they elected to rule them? What makes these clowns they idolize so remarkable? These mammals are hell-bent on fashioning new gods, so they can go on being godless animals.
Thank you.
till there's nothing human left. Just random matter suspended in the dark. I hate to say it, but each other's all we've got.
All right, well, thanks, everybody. Always a pleasure. We'll see you again soon. As long as you've got yours, maybe I can go and get mine. I'm trying to remember my Star Is Born song. I'll parade my fishing barrel right beneath your loaded eyes. Though I know it may sound cruel, inconvenient for you and ugly, but I'm too handsome to sit and pine. So you tell me, what's a man to do?
Get ready for it.
When a man done lost all his pride. Oh! As long as, come on guys, with him. Believe me, I can get with anyone. You'll find me laughing in the wind, flanked by Persians and blondes. Spotlight as glamour withers on the vine. So you tell me, what's a man to do? A man done lost all his pride. Yeah. Imagine I'm a time-traveling Bradley Cooper. It works, right? Yeah. All right, let's bring it home, guys. Let's show Jason Isbell how it's done. I love you, Jason. One more time. very cool. Very cool. Yeah, that would have sucked. There is no, I've seen that movie. There's really no place in that movie for that scene. Unless he was like bombing at Coachella or something. The sequel. Now we're talking. All right. That was fun. I think we're going to add that to the set.
I ran down the road, hands down to my knees, screaming, please come help me. That Canadian shaman gave a little too much to me, and I'm writing a novel. Because it's never been done before. Well, the first house that I saw, I wrote house up on the door. Naturally to burn my only clothes. And the dog ran out and said, you can't turn nothing into nothing, this will be no more. Well, I'm no doctor. That my monkey might be right. Oh, and if he is, I'll be walking in my whole life.
Have a great night.